Let's look at Printful's integration with Shipstation. Shipstation is a platform that lets you connect multiple integrations to their one-stop solution and synchronize your business with the most popular sales channels, shopping carts, payment gateways, and so on. The reason we partner with Shipstation is to allow access to some integrations that we otherwise aren't able to connect with. The most popular bunch being eBay, Prestashop, and Yahoo. How it works is Shipstation functions as a go-between for Printful and the platform you're trying to integrate with, enabling Printful's automatic order fulfillment for your chosen e-commerce platform. Now, do note that Shipstation is a paid subscription-based service. Have a look at their pricing page here to see which subscription is best for you. First, you'll want to connect your e-commerce platform to Shipstation. Shipstation has a huge support base and tutorials that can take you through that process. Have a look and get yourself started. Once that's done, return to this video and we'll continue. Now that you've got Shipstation connected to your e-commerce platform, it's time to connect Printful. You can do that on this page here. Down at the bottom, you'll see the fields to input your API keys. Clicking on the link here will take you to the Shipstation settings where you can generate or copy your API keys, an API secret. Copy and paste them back into the fields in Printful. Make sure to get them right, otherwise it might cause connection issues later. Then hit Connect. Choose which Shipstation marketplace you want to connect. If you want to connect more than one marketplace, you will have to repeat this process multiple times. Now, another thing to note is that when orders start coming through from Shipstation, they won't automatically be fulfilled. The first order for every product variant will show up as an unsynced product under the newly created Shipstation store you connected in Printful. To get that order through, you'll need to sync that variant and then submit that first order manually. After that product is synced, any future orders for the same variant will go through automatically. If you don't want to import certain products to Printful, simply click the Confirm Order and then choose Ignore Variant. If the variant is ignored, any future orders with this variant will not be imported. Two last things to do in Printful is set up your billing and shipping. By adding a payment method here, whenever an order comes through, you will automatically be billed for that order, and fulfillment can start straight away. You can choose the shipping options that work best for you in the Printful dashboard. Click Stores, then Edit, and Carriers and Services. To set up shipping in your e-commerce platform, you can use the suggested flat rates for standard shipping. You will find a link below. And that's it. For more information on Shipstation and advanced features, check out the links in the description below. Hey, Wes from Printful. I hope you found that video very helpful. All the links that we mentioned are in the description below. We have tons of other tutorials, so make sure to subscribe to our channel and check those out.